Albert Ammon's piece, and it's called The Boogie Rocks.
Thank you.